Think long, big, and country strong when you hear West Virginia's Yodny Cajuste name thrown around on draft weekend. He's a bull coming off the line of scrimmage that will knock you out and take your lunch money. Cajuste can flatten edge rushers whenever he can land a clean initial hand punch. Like many coming out, Cajuste will struggle with speed rushers early on in his career, but still offers more than enough raw punish at the point of attack to be a starter in the NFL right away. Now, do you want the good news or the bad news? The bad news is Cajuste suffered a quad injury and will be out at least 3 months. The good news is some lucky team will get a top-tier tackle at a fraction of the cost. If you like Florida's Juwan Taylor, who many have as the nation's number one tackle, then you'll enjoy Cajuste, who offers a similar power build and NFL strength to work with. However, unlike Taylor, who seems to be a lock top 10 pick, Cajuste and his injury will find himself floating around in round two, giving one team tremendous value once finally healthy for the start of training camp. Yodny Cajuste, a top-tier tackle with NFL traits, best suited for a power gap scheme, likely to fall somewhere from picks 40 to 60 once the dust settles. It's Zone Coverage. I'm Luke Inman, signing out.